I don't think I've heard Essexman get very, very angry because he's cold.
On for the chemicals, not me being cold.
Oh right, I thought you were cold then for a minute.
No,
I'm getting very cold here. Very, very cold. Yeah, fingers.
Yeah, fingers and toes.
Fingers and toes. God damn it! Why can't I just stay in the south where it's warmer?
Crossover.
No, really.
Stand well back from the platform edge. The next train at platform 4 does not stop here.
I love the night sky. Get back on the job. You still got more filming to do. Look, the Essex man playing with his. What are you trying to find? Should we have a look? See if I can zoom right in. Yeah.
There we go.
Yeah.
Neon helium. Oh yes.
What?
What? Filming me, are we?
What the hell?
That was me on helium. Let's come over here and hear it.
Oh, oh, hello. Totty.
Yeah.
Right, hang on.
That was Justin's party. He's going to come down. This is Justin's party.
Where you need the DC there to electrify them.
Right, so, found a moment.
Maybe they should call one of their services the Ghost Train.
It
doesn't stop at anywhere except for its terminus position and only goes at night.
Like the 10 o'clock to Manchester, non-stop.
Yeah, non-stop.
Not even engineering works can slow it.
No, not even Network Rail can stop it. And if they try to...
Big fine for Network Rail.
Nah, they just get...
run over.
And just someone comes off of the train looking like Grim Reaper with a big nice scythe there. Goes, hello.
You're on safety.
Come on, come for your death.
Not to run off the station.
Going to make a nasty video.
Hmm?
And I've even recorded this. Whoops. I didn't quite have it set up. I'll go.
Train London Euston only.
Wonder what the hell that was then for a minute.
The Manchester one?
No, it's the wrong way. I come home from work and get text from the rail service late. Just say I've got one then saying it's 7 minutes late. But I don't need to get
back to you. Well, right,
chat at the minute, so we've got no buses.
Chat for repairs. Because part of the hill started to slip. We live on a hill. The time it started to slip down the bottom end. So we're going to stabilise it and resurface the road. Give it a year, it'll slip again. It's one problem with living on top of a hill. You don't flood, but you can slide. Like during in February when the river was flooded, the environment agency had a fit, like, because they opened all three sluice gates. Chelmsford survived. People downstream, though, washed away.
Do quite a bit of rafting.
Canoeing?
Yeah.
If only there weren't the weirs between Newley and home, I'd canoe.
Maybe you can make a sort of like a mould the bath, a little bath or something into like a. I don't know. Oh, hello. Beastage. Into the night. Imagine if they cooked beef, proper beef. Right, yes, today we're going to slice a pig open on a Pendolino service. Lots and lots of bacon. Lots and lots of bacon.